Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm Nick from Rossman Farms, and I just wanted to give you guys a little background on this video. So as you probably know, we drove our tractors to school. So that was something Bryce and I talked about for a while and decided to do. And when we were talking about it, we decided to film everything on GoPros, and then that way all the footage would be on SD cards and I could take those SD cards and edit it on the computer. Long story short, after we drove tractors to school, things got crazy busy with planting and calving, and it was just insane. But the video's finally up now. I finally got done editing it. So I don't know which channel you'll see this on, either Bryce's Ag Adventures or Rossman Farms, but both Bryce and I are gonna be in it throughout the video. You'll kind of see that. We just both did a ton of filming. I flew my drone around, so we decided to just do one video. That would make it easier. We'll probably post it on both channels and you guys can go check it out on either one, whatever. But either way, whichever channel you're watching it on, subscribe, give it a like, and I think it's a great video, so enjoy it.
Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. My name is Bryce and today is March 17th. It's a Wednesday. And right now I'm out at my buddy's place. Well, it's actually my brother's buddy's house, but I think I'm friends with him. We're out at his grandpa's right now, and me and my brother brought two of our tractors over here, and we're washing them up because we're gonna drive them to school. Tomorrow, Thursday, will hopefully be my last day of high school. At the high school that I go to, we have the option to get all of our high school credits before our fourth quarter, and you're able to graduate early. And I wasn't eligible to do that, but I put in a lot of effort the last month to make up all the classes that I failed. I was staying after school, going in early some mornings, and I made up all my classes. And hopefully tomorrow will be my last day. And a lot of my other friends are graduating early. And to celebrate that, we're gonna be driving tractors to school because why not? It'll be the last time I'll be able to do it. And it's not just gonna be seniors, it's gonna be, I think we're gonna have 9 people that are gonna be doing it. Bunch of underclassmen and then a couple seniors, yeah, we're gonna wash them up here and then we're gonna pull them in the shed overnight. And you guys can probably tell that the video is a little bit different. I'm actually recording on a GoPro right now, and the reason I'm doing that is because my friend Nick Rossman, you're gonna see him later in the video, he plans on editing this video on a computer. He's really good at that, and he just wants to pull the SD card out of the GoPro, plug it into the computer, and it'll be a lot simpler. So yeah, enough of me talking. Let's go see what they're doing out here. Oh, Brennan.
Yeah,
he made a mess. Good thing we're washing him.
Just as fast as you.
You were made a mess. Well, once he gets done with that tractor, we'll move on to ours, and then we'll pull them in the shed here, and we'll clean the cabs out and wash the windows a little bit more. Make them nice and shiny for when we drive to school tomorrow. All right, so Miles got his Magnum done. That's what he's going to be running to school. I just got done washing the 25 here and pulled it in. Got the side hoods open still. Going to let it dry off here. I don't think I got it up to where Dad would like it clean, but I tried to get everything that I could, and I think it looks pretty good for how old of a tractor it is. And now Brennan's outside washing the 8160 now, and then he'll pull in beside us. And then I'm going to wipe down the windows on the inside of the 25 and maybe vacuum the cab out. And then we're just going to hang out for the night, maybe do some homework. Nah. Well, I see Brennan's got my rollerblades over here, so I might as well do some rollerblading. All right, so Brennan got the 8160 done. That's in the shed here now. Now I'm gonna take these rollerblades off and put my boots back on, and we can start cleaning the cabs out here. This is really nice. Yeah, my stuff works good. And Dad'll like this. Now we're getting him ready for spring. Good. All right, everybody, so me and Brennan got the windows washed on the inside on our two tractors here, and we got the whole family together here. We got a Ford here, and Ford was bought out by New Holland, and so we got a Ford New Holland here, and then Fiat, who owned both Ford and New Holland, bought Case, and now New Holland and Case are the same company now. It's called CNH, Case New Holland, so yeah, pretty cool. Some history in here. Bet you guys, well, maybe some of you knew that, I don't know. But Yeah, we got the family together. Now what are we gonna do, boys?
You don't know.
I don't, nothing.
What are we doing now? What do you got to show us?
Well, you got a quad track out there.
Got a quad track?
2021.
We better go look at it. Woohoo! Look at that. That is a rig. Man, that thing is big. ...2021 Case IH Quad Track 620. That thing is a beast. When did you guys get this?
See, we got the two Magnums and the Quad Track just last week. They just came in. We're leasing them from a... what's that dealership that's over by Casson?
Oh, okay, yeah.
And then we're getting one more Magnum and then probably a new loader tractor because our other one's 5 years old or something like that.
Pretty sweet.
Well, it's getting cold out here and I don't know what else we're going to be doing tonight, so I think we'll see you guys in the morning.
Say goodnight.
Good night.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today is March 18th, it's about 6:22 a.m. and we're gonna be driving our tractors to school today. As some of you may remember or look back on, my last video I made was literally a year ago, like last week. We drove to school and kind of stopped making videos after that. I don't really know why, I just got busy and stuff, but I'm gonna start again. So my brothers and I are all driving a tractor. Peyton's driving one to middle school, which is pretty sweet. So we got flags mounted up, everything's washed, ready to go. This is actually a new tractor we got the other day, 4955 John Deere. I think it's pretty clean. Should be a good rig. So Peyton's gonna grab lawn chairs because we're actually having a grill out after school in the parking lot. Gonna make some burgers and stuff with everybody who drove. I think we've got like 10 or 11 coming, so should be a little better than last year. Everybody's excited, so we're gonna get the rest of our stuff loaded up, pull it out of the shop, and head and meet with Mason. We'll head to school. I'm gonna go a little bit early, get my drone set up actually, and then they're all gonna go to another kid's house and drive in together along with those other guys that are coming from down by Salem Corner. So it should be a good day. Yeah, got about 10 coming, and yeah, we're excited.
Thank you.
you guys can see me, but
yeah, we're off. Those two are gonna be in front of me. Peyton better probably turn his lights on. It's a little dark. So yeah, he'll do that, and then we'll get on our way.
Well, we're on our way right now. Hopefully you can see everybody behind me, but we probably got probably a 25 minute drive to where we're going. We're going to meet up at a buddy's house that lives right by the high school. And this is really exciting. Our school doesn't really have a tractor day. We just decide we're gonna do it when we do it. They don't seem to mind, so. Yeah, so we recruited two more people last night, so we got Miles' little cousin in the back. And yeah, I think we're gonna have like 10 or 11 of us. So this is super cool, guys. Really excited. It's a beautiful, cold morning out. Just giving her. All right, well, we'll talk to you guys in a few. Talk to you guys in a few.
All right, guys, we made it to school here. Got her all tuned up. So those guys are gonna be coming from Caulfield. So I'm gonna go ahead and get my drone in the air, and then yeah, we'll get her filmed.
All right, so I'm at school here. I'm just waiting for those other guys. I got my drone over there. It's ready to go, as you can see here. I forgot the controller, so I'm gonna fly her off my phone, so we'll see how that goes. But yeah, we're doing her.
Let's get her going! You got cookies? We got cookies. All right, so we made it to Braden's house, down in the shop here. He's got his tractor fired up. This is Braden's tractor right here. He's gonna get that fired up. And This is exciting, guys. If you guys do not like this video, just leave right now, because there's no reason you should not have a smile on your face right now. We did it, Mason. Last day of school.
Dinner.
Last day. Look at that. We got a good sunset this morning, too. Sunset. Sunrise. Maybe I should go back to school. I don't know what I'm talking about. That's... I want to see the 4955 start up too. Let's see what the old DT's got. Woohoo! That's a muscle tractor right there. That thing's sweet. Well, they're going to be backing these two tractors out of the Quonset here. And then when Nick gives us the okay to go to the high school, because he's got a drone up over there, then we will head to the school.
Look at these two. My God.
Did you kill it? Did you kill it?
So I think we're gonna be leaving here. Man, do we have the crew. This is really cool. And then we got my neighbor Frank up here. He's gonna be blocking traffic for us. Why is everyone honking at me? We're gonna head out right now. The middle schoolers gotta get to school. They're not gonna have time to around with us up at the high school, like take pictures and whatnot. So they're gonna head to the middle school, but they'll meet up at the high school after school, because we're gonna be having a little cookout. We're gonna brought some burgers, brought a grill. Man, it's cold out, I can't even talk. But we're gonna have kind of a little picnic. It's supposed to get really nice this afternoon, so. Mason Matthews is behind me. He's my buddy, he was a senior. And we're the only two seniors doing this, so kind of a little tribute to both of us. But let's head to school. We got ourselves a convoy. This is cool, me being up front. Everybody's following me. Well, I'm not going to be up front. My neighbor Frank is actually in his pickup up there. He's leading us. I think he might block some traffic for us so we can all stay in line. Man, this is cool. Well, I think we'll see you guys when we get to the high school.
There's a for sale sign on a big old rusty tractor. You can't miss it. It's the first thing that you see. Just up the road, a pale blue water tower with I Love Jenny painted in bright green. Hey, that's my Uncle Bill there by the courthouse. He'll be lowering the flag when the sun goes down. And this is my town. Yeah, this is my town. Raised, but I keep all my yesterdays. Well, I ran off cause I got mad and it came to blows with my old man. Well, I came back, settled down, cause where they're putting me in the ground, this is my town. Yeah, this is my town. My town. They closed the mill, but that whistle still blows every day at noon. A bunch of us still go down to the diner. I wonder if that interstate's still coming through. Come Sunday morning service at the Church of Christ, well, there ain't an empty seat to be found, and this is my town. Yeah. Sitting right there in our yard. The county came and took that water tower, and that's Jenny with a baby in the car.
Colors right there. Hey Nick, how are you?
How we're doing here?
What's it look like from the sky?
Looks great.
Forgot my controller, but we're running her off the phone today.
Oh good.
Any words?
Speechless.
That's fucking amazing. Sorry, okay. I can't say that. That's very amazing.
Now I gotta bleep that out.
This is freaking awesome.
Anthony.
Freaking awesome, Anthony.
Alright, so we just got out of school here about halfway through, and I guess they want a picture for the yearbook. So we're just walking out here. We're gonna see if we can get these things kind of arranged nice, because they want all the tractors in it, and get that picture. Should be good. Are you ready to get a good picture?
Yes.
Ready to go?
Yep. We're getting all set up out here, as you can see. We've got those guys behind me, so we're gonna take a picture here. Probably get back to class, and then after school we'll just grill out. Up here getting a picture on our hoods.
I stole Bryce's GoPro battery.
Somehow we convinced our principal to let us get out of school an hour and a half early and start grilling burgers out here. Although, me and Mason aren't in. I gotta go in and do a test. After school.
Alright.
I was just offered to drive a tractor. But I gotta go in, me and Mason gotta go do an English test. And then as soon as we're done with that, we're leaving and coming back out here.
So we'll see you in a few.
Ready to do her?
I'm super excited.
We're pumped.
But I'm really bummed out that I have to go back in here and do a test that I possibly might fail.
Hey, you just gotta pass high school. It's the last day.
It's my last day, guys. This is a big deal. It's a real deal.
Real deal.
This young buck's got a year left.
Hey, mask up.
I spit in mine.
Oh, we gotta push the button.
No way.
What is this kid doing?
You are not riding up there.
Get up!
Well, we're out here for a ride.
Yep.
We're just filming each other here.
I better set you guys down.
Burgers are good. Still probably, 20 people here? Yeah, it's a good time. About everybody's gone from school. It's about 4:15, so. We're doing her.
Take one of these over those magnums, I'll tell you that.
You can't beat the sound of the sound guard down here.
Whoa. She shifts a little rough, but you know, it's all right. Everybody's kind of clearing out here. We had a great time. Got all our burgers grilled up and had a ton of people around. Just hanging out. It's pretty fun. So, yeah, we're gonna get everything cleaned up, head home, and then get everything parked and done for the day. Got probably 20 cars behind us. Pretty sweet. I like having a good lineup to show people the track. It's pretty sweet. Almost there, probably about 5-6 minutes out. But anyway, guys, we had a ton of fun today. I hope you liked the video. I'm gonna edit one, put it on this channel. Like the video, obviously give it a like, subscribe. I'm gonna try to start making a lot more videos just with all the different stuff we've got going on in this spring and stuff. So I'm gonna try to keep filming some more and let me know what you guys wanna see and we'll try to make some videos on it. So anyway, guys, thanks once again for watching, and we'll catch you next time.
Well, guys, that's the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed that. I thought it was a pretty good video. We had a lot of fun doing that. It was a really good way for the seniors to spend their last day at school. So hopefully we can keep doing that for a few years to come. I know I have 1 year left. I'll be a senior next year, so probably try to do it again. We'll see. But one thing I did want to say is there's a little footage we lost at the end there of Bryce going home and kind of him talking and kind of closing out the video. I kind of lost the SD card that had that on it. My fault. But, yeah, it wasn't that much footage, so you didn't miss out on too much. So, anyway, guys, like I said, if you enjoyed the video, give it a like. Thanks for watching the channel and keeping up with everything. And, yeah, we'll catch you on the next one. Hell right.